Plainly, Honda isn't making efficiency the sole focal point of the insight this time, rather going for a more extensive interest as an up-to-date, all-around prepared vehicle went for American customers. It's US constructed, including even the motor and the battery pack, for those keeping track of who's winning, and will be situated between the Civic and the Accord in Honda's vehicle lineup. It depends on the Civic stage, and keeping in mind that its connection to one of C/DS10BEST cars is empowering, Honda accentuates that it's not just a Civic crossbreed. The similarity is there, however the sheet metal is extraordinary, and the inside gets an aluminum hood in addition to a more Accord-like grille. The Civic's skeleton goodness ought to be close by, however, with basically a similar suspension, comprising of swaggers in front and a multi-link design at the back. Meaning to give a peaceful, refined inside, Honda has given the best touring trim fluid-filled consistence bushings, and all variants have included protection for the motor narrows and the firewall, entryways, and floor. The inside shares the Civic's 106.3-inch wheelbase, and keeping in mind that we anticipate that the inside space will parallel that of the Civic, Honda has attempted to make the inside fundamentally more extravagant. It takes note of that the lodge arrangements incorporate genuine sewing for the delicate instrument board trim, while a 7.0-inch TFT show is a piece of the instrument bunch. Warm seats and cowhide upholstery are accessible. A collapsing back seat, standard over the model line, opens up space for a really long time for the 15 cubic foot trunk. In Honda's two-engine crossover framework, one engine is equipped straightforwardly to the gas motor with a grip associating the two to the transaxle, while another engine, the footing engine for most conditions, is adapted to the differential. Under some parkway driving conditions, the fuel motor is grasped in at a settled, tall, proportion, while more often than not it revs all over alone to create power to move the inside successfully as an electric auto, a technique that, in light of our involvement in different models utilizing the framework,